Are you telling me that George Clooney, the Mr., you know, rugged,
sexiest man alive,
can't find a girlfriend?
Oh no, he could have those. He's just saying the love of his life has yet to show up.
Because
the
what?
One.
He's like a guy who's never found the love of his life.
The love of his life, right. Dude, what are you saying, Mr. Kass?
I'm saying that a man like who doesn't, if you think that finding the love of your life is finding some movie star girl, mm-hmm. like a female that looks like a movie star, mm-hmm. like Grace Kelly or Audrey Hepburn.
Yeah, those were the women he was obsessed with when he was a child, seeing them in the movies.
Yeah.
That was like his standard.
And George, and I always thought he was cool.
Yeah.
You know, in the American especially.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, man. You think women are supposed to be movie stars?
Right.
Come on.
Reality check. Then that's why you'll be single.
Yeah, like Mr. Short, bow-legged guy with hair in his back. And I've met a beautiful girl. She loves me still.
That's right.
I hope.
That's right. Of course,
yeah.
Buddy still loves
you.
Because
you know why? It's not in the movie star.
Mm-mm.
Look.
No.
It's in the
eyes.
Look, think about it, George Clooney.
Yeah.
Dude, grow up.
Grow
what
up.
Is he, 14?
I don't know.
Man.
Okay. Hear that, Clooney?